Shivani.
What's up?
Let's start decoding Shivani Jadhav. You only get three words to describe yourself. Mm-hmm. What are they?
So the three words are going to be lovable, happy, and passionate.
What's something everyone else loves that you secretly find overrated?
So many things, guys. I think social media is that one thing which is so overrated.
If you could be any fictional character, who would it be?
Tinkerbell. I love her.
If the world froze for an afternoon and only you could move and no one could see you or remember what you did, what would you do?
I would just become an intruder into my ex's house and then I'm going to do a lot of things.
If you had to pick an animal, which animal do you find the sexiest of all?
Sexiest? Black Panther.
What food do you crave most often?
Pizza. I'm not allowed to eat it.
What word starts with the letter F and ends with letters UCK?
Did I hear that right? I'm gonna need some time to think about it though. Fire truck.
Correct. What's the weirdest nickname you have ever had?
Weirdest nickname? Babu. Really weird.
What would be much better if you could just change the color of it?
I think my outfit.
If your life was a movie, what would it be called?
A mystery.
What do you wish you were really good at?
I wish I was good at lying, guys. I'm so bad at it.
If you were a dog, what kind of dog would you be?
There's no kind of dog. Yeah, dogs are so cute. I'll be a cute puppy.
What's the most spontaneous thing you have ever done?
I think the most spontaneous thing is this decoding Shivani.
If you had a time machine, would you go back in time or visit the future?
I think I'm go visit the future and I'm going to say to it that what's there in store for me on 25th of October, which is my grand finale.
What was the last show you binge watched?
This Is Us. It's so incredible. I've absolutely loved it.
If you had to rename yourself, what name would you choose?
It's going to be Shania. I love it.
Would you rather leave your hometown and never be able to return again or stay in your hometown but never be able to leave?
I'll stay in my hometown. I love it.
What's the most cringeworthy outfit you have ever worn?
A peplum top. It's so bad.
Okay, thank you, Shivani. It was great knowing you. Bye.
Same here, guys. Bye. Lots of love. See you. Bye.
ये बहुत अच्छा था. अब सिर्फ एंटर कर.